Hey there guys, this is part 4 or 5, Return to the Graveyard. Alright, there has a path down there to just get some cash, but I don't want to take that. It's a pain in the ass jumping off the coffin that runs through the river. And at the end of this level you learn the ability to skid, which helps for longer jumps. I don't have really much to say about this. Those were ghouls, the only time you'll ever see them in the game. Run and jump down to this platform here. When you see the enemy's skid become solid, you can actually hit them.
Changed outside the necropolis. Pearls go this way, pearls go that way. Nasty, painful death waits round every turn and over every hill. Bon voyage.
Fortescue, some of the other chaps wagered Zarok would be using your ribcage as a toast rack by now. But I knew you'd pull through. Here, I have a little extra something here I can give you. Could help the old quest. You want it?
That is the end of part 5.